shit, man. What's up? Been a while.
Yeah. I got Ryan getting out of prison present.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I went up to the Hardwick's. I got him one of them hemorrhoid pillows.
When's he due out?
November.
November, really?
What are you doing? For?
Good, how are you, man?
Wasn't he gambling?
You know, don't like keeping his hands to himself because of girls.
I thought it was because he kept going down to the casino.
Yeah. That girl that he had, she had a protective order against him.
Yeah, his ex-girlfriend?
Yeah, that whatever, not much.
Yeah, whatever the fuck her name was.
Yeah.
I was gonna say you're right on that mark. It's the group's really tight.
Yeah, it's just a little low.
Well, better than anything I put out there. Way better than anything I put out there. Shit, I'm just trying to hit the target, so fuck it, you know. It's all that matters. Once in a while I'll goof around, like call out a shoulder or an ear. But you know, I always miss. There was one time I got one when my old lady was here with me shooting. That was pretty fun. A little low. Thank you.
I'm looking at, I just bought a Christensen's Arms bolt action carbon fiber gun. I'm waiting to get that out and get that signed in. I want to push to a mile with it.
Where do you go to shoot?
So my buddy's father down south of Bellevue, and he's got a big long pasture that we go burn at the end of it so we can shoot into it. I'm gonna try to put it if I can.
Yeah, if we were at that, it would be awesome.
They kicked me out of there.
Play for a
Yeah, they kicked me out of Isaac Walton.
Oh, yeah.
I bought a 50 BMG last year, Barrett, M107. I took it out there, I fired one round, they said, yeah, you can turn your key in. Yeah, you're not allowed to shoot 50s out there. They didn't tell me that. I went out there, putting on 100 yard range, one shot. And they're like, nope, you go home. Turn your key in. That is good enough for my taste.
Yeah, that's a dead bad guy, that's for sure. Shouldn't have been where he was.
There won't be a round
until
the chamber.
Some compacts are little.
So you
always
aim it forward.
I bought my
shoulder out.
Yeah.
Basically, like barrel slip when you
So, go. Like my girlfriend, I bought her the Hellcat.
I got it. I don't like that. I think I bought a
It's just for. Put them all in a paper plate at 20 feet, which I said that's good enough. But that gun is just such a.
Okay. baby.
Thanks. Where'd they go?
I don't know. Maybe they went to go rent a gun? Toss that in the trash for me. Where are they at? Oh, call them over if one of them wants to go. Lever here. Okay.
What if you put the magazine in first, then do that, it's going to tinker around. It's going to change your fly. When you're done, you want to take the magazine out. This one right here. Push that, drops the mag.
Yeah, if you're good.
Always, always, when you're done, set it down. Finger is off the trigger, until you're ready to shoot. It's okay, take deep breaths, because it's gonna be violent, right? It's gonna be violent when it first goes off. Remember, shoot. Deep breath. Shoot. So, this hand, you're gonna rest here, and you're gonna hold it with your fingers curled over. This thumb is going to rest right here. You're going to be able to know you're doing it. There's a little crevice right there. Right? So, just get used to it. There's no bullets in it. Just get used to pulling the trigger.